So as you see the headlines, that's my last English video. So there's some reasons about it that I'll tell you in that video, but first I have to cover my face because of GDPR. So let's start with the reasons. So the first reason is because my favorite school suspended me for my videos. So I was suspended from 2 days. I was kicked out of the school. I had to stay home because of my videos. So the second thing is that they made me delete both of my videos. First one because it was like I said where I live and also where I study. The second is for bad content, which is kind of stupid because that's my personal space and they cannot say to me what to do out of school. And that was kind of, yeah. The fourth reason is because I don't want the school like follows every step that I take and like they look at everything that I do. They're in my personal space, and that happened because someone like sent them the link to my channel and they started looking at everything I do. And well, a few weeks after I made the first videos, I was asked by the principal to go with him. After that I had to delete both of my videos. And so it's in lifetime, my channel had 749 views if we count the 2 videos that I deleted, and my channel has 38 subscribers. So thank you for everyone who watched my videos and subscribed for my channel in that time. I'm really thankful for that.